Hi, I'm Kati Bare, the Injury Prevention and Outreach Coordinator for Ben Taub Hospital. What that means is that I'm one of the nurses in the Trauma Services Department who goes into the community and hopefully helps prevent injuries before they happen. Harris County is actually the leading county in the nation for DWI-related crashes. One of the ways that we can show people the effects of drinking and driving is using our drunk goggles. So we have different types of goggles that range from the least amount of impaired from 0.04 all the way to 0.35. Showing them the differences and how much alcohol can affect the way that you are able to ambulate. One of the ways that we do that is have them walk a straight line like they would do in a field sobriety test. You'll notice that it's very hard for them to keep their hands by their side like they should and walk heel to toe because of the difference in perception that these goggles make them experience. So it's really important for people to know what other alternatives there are for drinking and driving. If they notice a friend or a family member might be drinking and driving, to tell them to stop. As we know, Uber, Lyft, taxi services have become very popular and are an excellent way for people to still be able to participate in alcohol-related activities, but not get behind a wheel while driving.